Ne oluyor lan, bir pembe oldu bu. What? Neden pembe oldu? Hiçbir fikrim yok. Oyna. Bölüm 3. Şimdi Türkçe olarak başlayacak ama.
Previously on The Walking Dead.
Eyvallah. Previously.
Who do you think did this?
Think about it. You're Carver, what do you do? What's the most important thing in this world? Clem, it's family.
People like Matthew aren't coming back.
Wow. Evet, bunlar çok önemli.
Rebecca, our baby deserves to be raised in a place of safety.
Go to hell, you fuck.
Oha. Sen öleceksin.
As a family.
Bir saniye. Ses son sesle. Buradan mı arttıracağız sesi şimdi? Çünkü sesi hiç yok. Hiç yok. Dokunma lan, gittin lan.
You about done over there?
Yeah, one second.
40 yıl boşluğunda kelebek gördüm. Dokunma lan, gittiğim yere diyorum ya oğlum. Bir dokundurtmadı
kelebeği. Ayın yarın.
Evet, beraber daha güvendeyiz.
It's gonna be dark soon. Yeah, I know. But it's cool you came. I thought they were gonna tell my dad to go with me. Thanks.
Bakalım şimdi şeye geçebilecek miyiz?
Come out all right, girls.
Troy, get them tied up.
We'll do.
Bunların hepsi benden geliyor bu arada da. Şey,
we're on our way. Probably 30 minutes out. Make sure everyone's prepped. Emotions might be running high. Carver out. If I find out you've been wasting fuel to keep that fucking heater going.
Efendime söyleyeyim. Tamamdır. Gamepad'imi de gördü.
I'll make you walk back.
Nope. Froze my ass off. Just like you told me to.
It ain't polite to listen to other folks' conversations. Has anyone ever taught you that? Where's your manners?
I'm sorry.
It's okay, honey. We'll chalk it up as a lesson.
Bu herif neden bize bu kadar yakın?
Get the girls in back with the rest of them. We got a bit of a drive ahead of us.
Tarla Games sunar.
Ian.
Seninle görüşeceğiz lan çocuklara.
Are you guys okay?
The hell did he do to you?
Bana şey çeker.
Hey, did he hurt
görecek
you?
O günde.
Hey!
Tabi hayatta kalmak zor iş. Bunu hepimiz biliyoruz. Zararlı yollardan. Okey. S.A. A.S. Derek. Derek, seni hatırlıyorum ya. Bu oyunda bir Derek var. Oyun yapanların isminde Derek olduğunu, birinin isminin Derek olduğunu unutmadım. Mihail'la animasyonları yapmış, eyvallah. Randy baş programcı, kodları, kod manyağı, yerleştirme, Technogame. Onlar çevirdi. Jared abimiz, ablamız veya Jared kadın ismi, erkek ismi bilmiyorum. Müzikleri yaptı. Bir şey ayrı yazılmaz mı ya?
Hey, Clem, help me find something to get these off. Anything sharp that could cut these.
And what good is that gonna do?
The hell is wrong with you people? We gotta get out of here.
The truck's empty.
First off, we're in it, so it ain't exactly empty. If you don't want to help, then just say so, okay? I'll do it myself.
Sen de ne atar?
We're in a fucking precarious position here. We gotta do something about that.
Calm down, Kenny. They took everything. We have
Kenny,
to keep a level head.
Yıllar seni değiştirmiş lan.
You don't know Bill like we do.
Bill? This whole time it's Carver. Now he's fucking Bill. Oh, I see what it is. Y'all are just getting a ride home, aren't you? That's what's going on here.
Say that again.
I'd stay out of this, boy.
Mister, I ain't a boy.
No, right. You're a man.
You don't understand. He's different. It's worse.
The fuck are you talking about?
He wants to punish us.
Is he gonna kill us?
Öleceğiz mi lan?
He ain't gonna get the fucking chance.
You have no idea what you're dealing with.
Oh, he gave me a pretty good goddamn idea back at the lodge. And I don't intend to sit around here and let that happen to the rest of us. I'm trying to help.
I'm sure Walter really appreciated your help.
That's not fair. You're blaming him for the actions of a madman.
I am pointing out that regardless of intent, there are consequences to rash actions. Something that he seems to be misreading as capitulation.
I don't know what the fuck you're saying, but I know it's bullshit. We have to do something.
Kenny, you can't reason with him.
Oh shit. Jackpot.
Sit down. You're going to get us all killed.
Y'all don't know what you're talking about. We get cooped up in some kennel like a bunch of fucking dogs. It's over.
You don't know that.
Yeah? Well, I've been in this situation before. You ever been a prisoner?
We've all been prisoners. Why do you think
we left?
Kenny, please, calm down. I think everyone is just tired and cranky.
She's right. We should all take it down a bit.
All right, now we're talking.
Carver will be on the other side of that door with 10 people.
There, baby. It's okay. Everything's gonna be fine.
Sıkıntı yok, sıkıntı yok. Bunu her zaman yaşıyoruz.
Luke is the only hope we have.
If he was gonna do something, he'd have done it by now.
Who knows what he's dealing with? Anything can happen out there.
I'll tell you what happened. He abandoned us.
You don't know that.
I know he ain't here.
He may not be around, but he wouldn't just leave us behind.
We'll have to wait and see. It's all we can do.
She's right. There's no way to know what's happening.
Oğlum ben B'ye basıyorum.
He's gone.
Niye bu benim yaptığım?
Okay, let's do this.
They have guns. What exactly do you expect to do?
I'm gonna punch the first son of a bitch I see. Then I'm gonna take his gun and use it to shoot the next son of a bitch I see.
Just sit down.
Shut up, Doc. This ain't your call. Hey, just if something happens, just help out, okay? Don't, you know, get yourself hurt or nothing. But any help would be good.
Tamam, ben halledeceğim. Bu arada bir şey ayrı yazılır diye biliyorum.
You trust me, right?
Kenny, please, just listen to them. They know him, what he's capable of.
I'm scared, Kenny.
Okay.
Ya abi.
That's okay.
Sikeyim böyle gamepad ya.
Right.
İnsan küfür ettiriyorlar.
Kenny! Kenny, are you okay? Is he okay? I think so.
Oh, what hit me?
It's probably for the best.
Damn brakes ain't working for shit.
All right, up and at 'em.
The fuck? How'd you get your restraints off? Come here.
We've got some familiar faces back with us tonight. Now, I understand some of you are confused.
Ulan kendi.
Why we bring these people back?
Eskiden de böyleydi ama.
They left us as they did.
I think I've got an idea.
Oh, yiyecekler.
So be patient with them until it does. You take solace in knowing that they're here to help us make our home a better place. All these feelings you have of anger, betrayal, hate, get what they did. But we do have to find it in our hearts to forgive them.
Look how much food they have.
Oğlum siz bu yemekleri nereden buldunuz lan?
Come on, we need you for something.
Can it wait until morning? We're all exhausted.
Just come the fuck on.
I need him. I need my dad. I can't. He's... He looks after me.
They have been taken into consideration. However, this is not up for debate. The expansion project forward.
Grow up, Sarah. You're gonna get us in trouble.
I don't care. And don't tell me to grow up. You're just a little kid.
Asıl lan ben doğruyu söylüyorum bir kere, tamam mı?
I've never gotten in trouble before.
It's different now. I'll be fine.
Göreceğiz. Göreceğiz. Kızımı kurtar, kızımı kurtar dediğinde de hatırlayacaksın bunu.
Make sure y'all stay off the fence. Bill can see if you're messing with it.
Thanks, Bonnie.
Eyvallah, you? Bonnie.
To provide a light, a bright light, bright enough to shine in all this darkness. So that is what we'll do.
Y'all best get some rest, because there ain't gonna be much for you tomorrow.
Yarın zor bir gün olacak, bence de.
That's for you.
Yeah, it would be. Fucking Bill. Keeps me out in the cold.
Oy,
but at least I'll be comfortable.
Hey, guys.
Reggie!
Reggie? Reggie kim lan?
I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. What did they do to you?
This could have been worse, trust me. I'm lucky to be alive.
It's my fault.
No, it's really not. I would tell you if it was. This happened well after you guys left.
No, no.
Reggie helped us when we ran away.
I know. I feel the same way.
Why didn't he go with you guys when you left? I think maybe he was supposed to, but then he fell, and everybody kept running. I know he had both his arms then.
Ama sol kolu gitmiş.
They got me working outside.
Değil mi?
Lurker snuck up on me while I was hammering something.
Luckily, left me, right me, ben de tam duyamadım.
Saved my life.
Sağ kolu değil, sol kolu.
That's awful. I'm so sorry.
Look, it was my choice to help you guys.
Alvin, Carver wants you in his office.
What? Why?
Don't make this difficult. It's too late for that. No, please.
It's okay, Beck. Just get some rest. If he wanted to do something to me, he'd have done it already. I'll be fine.
Aynen.
Let's see what he wants.
Görelim bakalım ne istiyorlar.
Hey, Reggie.
Oh, hey, Troy.
Don't go fucking up now. Bill's real close to letting you out of here. You make sure things stay nice and quiet out here tonight, and I'll be sure to let Bill know just how helpful you were.
Yeah, you can count on me. Thanks, Troy.
Don't mention. Eyvallah, Troy. Tamam, şimdi.
All right, let me introduce you. We were with them when we got caught.
Hey, I'm Reggie.
That's Sarita.
Hello.
And that's Kenny.
Hey.
Hello, who are you? This freaks you out.
My name's Clementine.
Clementine.
It's very nice to meet you, Clementine.
Clementine.
Hey, where's Carlos?
Bill's already got him looking at some folks.
Oh,
Carlos
okay.
Ölen okay. Miydi?
What about Pete?
S.A. Kolay gelsin. Teşekkürler. Şunu yalnız... ve... İkisini de birazcık daha yukarıya taşımam gerekiyor. Bunu almayı unuttuk. Son takipçi şeyini de alırsam. O altyazının şu kısmını bloklayacak da. Hani seçenekler geliyor ya. Birazcık yukarıya almam gerekiyordu. O yüzden aldım.
Can you guys save it for the morning? Some of us gotta be up early.
Sen kimsin lan?
I don't know.
I don't recognize the voice.
No problem. Sorry about that. Okay, that's Vallahi Mike. Uyudu. He's kind of a dick when he's tired, but like I said, he saved my life, so I put up with that shit.
Hmm, Bill put him outside the wall with
me. I'm so sorry.
Stop with all the sorry. It was my choice. Besides, he said once you were all caught, he'd let me rejoin the group, so I'm glad you're here. I'm just joking.
I know.
I mean, he did say that, but I'm not happy about
bizi izliyor,
it.
Bizi.
She's watching us.
Hmm? What's that?
The woman over there is watching us.
Oh, yeah, right. Okay, so she's fucking weird. They found her sneaking around outside
ne kadar
the camp
garip.
Covered in guts and just, like, the grossest shit.
It's probably best not to stare.
I know how it must look, but it's really not that bad here.
Reggie.
No, I'm serious. Where else are you going to find food like we have? We've got the canned stuff, and now with the greenhouses coming along, we've got fresh food. The building's getting more and more secure all the time, mostly through forced labor, but that's only temporary. They've even got the solar panels working. When was the last time you had electricity, huh?
Well, we just came from a lodge with a wind turbine.
It's not a competition. I'm just saying, it's not as bad as you think.
Çocuk çok güzel ama şey yaptı.
Guys, a real
bizim
community.
Rüzgar tünelimiz vardı
Bill is making it happen. Look, I've made mistakes, and he's forgiven me.
That doesn't make up for what he's done, Reggie.
I know that, but I'm starting to see what this place offers. I didn't before, and with the accident,
şey
it's just that much more important now.
Carver killed my friend Walter.
Walter öldü. Walter kimdi?
Okay,
I
don't know what happened.
Hatırladım.
But maybe he had his reasons.
His reason is he's a crazy piece of shit.
Listen, I'm really close to getting let back into the group. Once that happens, I can do a lot more to help you guys be more comfortable.
Comfortable? What do you Rahat think this
mı?
Is?
I just don't want you to mess things up for me. I've worked really hard to get to
Rahatlık
this point.
Rahatlık ne alaka?
Will you please just try not to cause any trouble? At least until they release me. Then once I'm out, I could help you.
Başımızı belaya sokmayacağız.
Maybe even help
desek
get you
de sokacağımızı
we won't
biliyoruz.
Get you in trouble.
They're expecting me to keep things in line out here.
Well, if Carver's such a great guy, I'm sure you've got nothing to worry about.
We can at least talk about it more in the morning. Just have a quiet night and chat again tomorrow.
I can't believe what I'm hearing.
Look,
tamam, hadi uyuyabilir miyiz?
The fact is, Bill had every
Benim
reason to kill me when I helped you guys, but he didn't. Obviously, I don't know what happened while you were all gone, but he's given me a second chance, and I know he'd do the same for you.
Reggie, I don't want a second chance. I want to leave with my family.
Evet.
That's
it. Aileme, aile kaldı
Your family
mi acaba?
Is safer here.
Ha, aileden kastı burası mı? Tamam, tamam.
Yeah,
anladım.
Come on. Sarah, can you go see if there's something for her to drink?
Okay.
Yeah, there's water over by the benches. That didn't go as planned. Should have actually made a plan.
Man, fuck that guy. I don't think we can trust him. I mean, clearly he's already drank too much of the Kool-Aid.
I don't trust him either. He acts strange.
Yeah, I guess getting part of your body chopped off can do that to a fella. You gotta take a look around. We gotta know if there's anything we can exploit to get out of here. We're in a tight spot. Gonna have to wriggle our way out.
Well, what should I be looking for?
Stuff that they don't want us to know about. That Troy asshole's gone for now. This is our chance. Don't worry about Reggie. I'll go help run interference on him.
Bir saniye.
Walker just snuck up on you, huh?
Yep, I was distracted. Just wasn't thinking. There's all kinds of noise, hammering and stuff.
Şimdi öyle bir araştıracağız, değil mi?
Work lamps down here and knocked it over. Couldn't even see for a second. That's when it got me.
Hemen kepenkleri çekmeyelim bence.
I can't either, honestly. But Mike killed the walker.
Böyle bir bakabiliyoruz mu? Böyle bir bakıyor, değil mi? Gidiyor yanına. Ana ne güzel çocukmuş diyor, bakıyor. Değil mi? O değil mi?
Still alive. I still think he got higher than he needed to, but what are you gonna do?
Oh, benim bile içim ısındı yemin ediyorum. Çok güzel. Ha, senle konuşalım bir.
I'm trying to be good.
What? Reggie asked me to be good, so I'm being good.
Sen de ne şeymişsin abi? Sen nasıl hayatta kalacaksın? Ben senin hayatta nasıl kalacağını çok merak ediyorum, biliyor musun? Nasıl duracağım diye ya. Gerçeğini bulamadık diye limonun resmini mi asmışlar yoksa bana mı öyle geldi? Kırılacakmış gibi mi duruyor? What? Kıracak mıyız yoksa?
Hey clown.
Nick.
Nick nasılsın?
Just thinking about Luke. Just there's no way he's gone. That he left.
Kenny.
How about it?
Cause me, I known him for damn near 20 years now and I can't buy it.
Why wouldn't he help us before we got here?
Evet, neden yardım etmedi?
I just know he's out there still. He's smart. Smarter than me, that's for sure. Guess I'll try and get some sleep. You should too. They're gonna ride our asses tomorrow for sure.
Okay.
İşte ilk defa doğru bir şey söyledin. Yataklara bakalım.
Guess it's better than the ground.
Tabii ki de zeminde iyidir. Değil mi? Sen de var ya. Kadın. Merhaba kadın. S.A. Aa sen niye demedin? Siz Müslüman değilsiniz ya var ya. Neyse. Çok gereksiz bir şey. Mike, kalk lan.
Hello.
Uyumadığını biliyoruz. Herkes bir atar, herkes bir gider. Hah, şimdi de kiraz. Bir kirazımız eksildi, yemin ediyorum. Ama cidden bir kirazımız eksildi. Hayır, gerçekten kirazımız eksildi yani. Aa. Sizinle de konuşalım, sonra da kepenki kaldırıp gitmeyi düşünüyorum.
I didn't treat him very well these last few weeks. Things got so complicated so fast. It became all about getting through each day. I'm trying real hard to remember the last time I told him that I loved him. I've been racking my brain, but I just can't remember.
You'll be able to tell him real soon.
Evet, I hope Rebecca. That's true.
Tabii ki de doğru lan.
All right, get going. I'll be fine. I appreciate you checking up on me.
Looks kind of crappy.
Ne boktan? Bok gibi bir şey mi benziyordu? Ne dedi lan o? Ne dediğini gerçekten anlayamadım.
Well, out with it. Do you see any way out of here?
Ne o?
I think we're gonna be the only way out.
Well, we've done it before.
Rushlayacağız mı?
Dad!
Dad!
All right, go Buba. The fuck to sleep. I'm shooting the first one of y'all I see wandering around before sunup.
Troy, where's Alvin?
Everybody get to bed.
Onları başka yere mi yatırdınız? Garip.
Some of these folks ain't too keen on leaving. It's up to us to figure out a way out of here. You up for it? It's your decision.
I'm ready. Of course I am.
Doğuştan hem de.
Good.
Çünkü bizi Lee eğitti. Lee böyle zamanlarda ne yapmam gerektiğini anlattı. Biraz uyu dedin ya, var ya benim de uykum geldi şu anda. Gerçekten uykum geldi. Gerçekten uykum geldi arkadaş. Sen böyle mi uyandırıyorsun? Hıyar.
Get up. Bill's gonna have a word.
Uyanmıyorum lan. Uyanma. Uyanma. Çıkma ha.
There's been increased walker activity along the fence, so be mindful when outside the walls. The herd's moved a little closer as of this morning, but that still doesn't necessarily mean we'll be hit. No, we're monitoring the situation. Now, there are some folks might be sore about what happened and how things went. Well, that's all in the past now. Some of you are new to our community.
Aynen, yeniyiz. Ben
Some of you are members who went astray. but know that you can find redemption here. Forgiveness. By proving your worth through what will undoubtedly be hard work. Reggie, you're nearly back in. Keep following the path and we'll welcome you back with open arms.
How'd you sleep?
I'll let Reggie be an example to you all.
I'm so tired.
Salvation is available, but...
I didn't even know that.
Kenneth will be taking over Reggie's
duties outside the wall. Shut up. You don't have to be rude about it.
Michael will continue on showing you value.
Carlos!
Carlos diye bağırma.
Yes?
Your child seems to be in need of correction.
Hayır, yok.
I'm sorry. Sarah, apologize to Mr. Carver.
Neden? Dileme.
I'm sorry, sir.
No, that ain't gonna cut it. I can't have this kind of behavior on day one of your reform. You discipline her now, Carlos.
How do you propose that
One good smack across the mouth should do it. It'll make her think twice before opening it up again. Go on, we'll wait.
Ben bu herifi keserim. Ben bu herifi öldürürüm.
Wait.
Hacı.
I'm not sure with my hand that I
can... Well, that's why you got two hands, Carlos. Come on! Not some namby-pamby thing, all right? A good hard smack. Otherwise, Troy here will do it for you. I don't think you want that. He can be overzealous. Is that the word?
If it means I'll slap the shit out of her, then yeah.
Bu benim hatam. Bana vurun lan.
It's my fault.
Hey, no one's fucking talking to you.
Kes lan.
Unless you want one of what she's about to get, I'd pipe down, Missy.
Ya ben şu herifi direkt... Ben oyunun bir kısmında şu herifi öldüreceğim. Bana bak, gittin.
I'm sorry, Dad. I'm sorry.
Close your eyes, honey. It's only going to sting for a second.
Evet, sızlayacak. Hadi lan, bu kadar duygusala bağlamayın. Daha zor olacak şimdi iş.
Do it.
Ebenin amı. Oha.
I'm sorry, Sarah.
Stop! You're not coddling that girl anymore. Let her sit there and think about what she's done. Troy, get Carlos to his post. Everyone else should have their assignments. It's time to get to work.
God damn. You really knocked the shit out of her, Doc.
Everyone get to work.
Oha. Oğlum, o heriften o güç nasıl çıktı lan?
You're working in the armory. Follow me.
Ben hepsini keseceğim bunların ha. Havasızlıktan da öleceğim şu anda, yemin ediyorum. Oksijen yok odada. Artık oksijen var, gürültü de var. Ama en azından oksijen var, sıkıntı yok. Oğlum nasıl vurdu herif? Herif nasıl vurdu? Oha!
Ana,
toprak ne işimize yarayacak peki?
Clementine?
Sen benim ismimi nereden biliyorsun? Kaydediliyor. Sabe, o da kim?
Carlos,
siz kimsiniz? Alo.
She's had a hard time, Becca.
So have we. We're not sitting on the ground like babies.
Evet, boş boş oturmayalım.
Go on inside.
Sürekli telefon niye titriyor? Alo. Bir arkadaş aramış. Kapa. Yüzüne kapattım.
Hey, I guess you're starting your day with me.
Evet, seninle başlıyorum.
We're loading magazines.
Şarjör. Ohay, ahay. Bir savaşımız eksikti, anasını satayım. Şak.
That's it. You got it.
Savaş esnasında çok işimize yarayacak değil mi bu olaylar?
I suppose I owe you an apology. I wasn't truthful when I came across y'all at the lodge.
Değildin. Hatırlıyorum.
I was shown a kindness I never would have expected from a group of strangers. But...
Sana o kadar yiyecek verdik, sen bizi sattın anasını satayım.
And I can't help but feel I'm to blame. But the plan was for no one to get hurt. I truly believe that was the intent.
Bu senin
hatan. Because it's your fault. You led them to us.
If I could change it, I would. I promise you.
And I should believe you now.
Ama değişmeyecek.
All I know about you is that you're a liar.
Tamam, bu kadar da çok üstüne gitmesek.
Right,
haklıyım tabi lan. Ben her zaman haklıyım bu konularda.
I apologize, which don't account for much, but it's all I can offer right now. How was your first night in the yard? I know it ain't so comfortable, but it's safe.
I was hungry.
Açtım.
They didn't feed you? Bill said you'd eat every night.
I haven't eaten since yesterday.
I don't have anything. I'm sorry.
Tam bir.
I was supposed to go. When Luke and Carlos and all left, I was planning on leaving too.
Bu karakterler genelde
when
hep
Luke approached me about it, I thought he was crazy.
They never mentioned you.
No? Not even Luke?
Well,
I mean, that's to be expected, ain't it? You don't know me, do you? What are they gonna say? Bonnie ain't here? You wouldn't know what he was talking about.
I guess that could be it.
I justified not going by telling myself it's easier to try and change something that's broken than start all over. Take the situation with the herd. That's the type of thing that rips a community apart. He keeps things in line. He's got a lot of this stuff figured out. I don't know. I guess I just wanted to be somewhere comfortable for a while.
Herds have come through before?
Yeah. It's happened a few times. We've always come out on the other end, all right? It's something I think about whenever I consider leaving. I mean, it ain't easy keeping a group this big fed and protected. I don't envy that position. Figured that'd make anyone a little stressed.
Tamam da.
I'm not defending
oyunun
what he
sonuna
did.
Kadar böyle durmayacağız ki.
I'm alive because of him. That's just a fact.
Walter's
he
dead.
Killed Walter.
Only to protect his own people. Kenny could have killed us all.
But he didn't.
Bill overreacted.
Kenny
he was in the heat of the moment
bir kere.
And he
Kenny
overreacted. Luke had ideas about how things should go, but they didn't line up with what Bill was thinking. They butted heads. Then Rebecca started showing, and that only made things worse. Maybe Luke was right about him. I wish he was around, but I just hope he's safe.
Hey, Bonnie, is that girl down there? I need to come get her.
Yeah, she's here.
Okay, I'll be right over.
Gelin, gelin, geleceğiniz
I'm sure it's fine.
Doğru.
Oh, almost forgot. I grabbed this for you.
Ulan, gun da aldı.
Huh? What do you think?
Büyük.
I found it at the lodge y'all were at. Think it might be for skiing. Had to wait for no one to be around to get
havalı,
it to
havalı.
You.
Cool,
it's cool.
Cool.
I like it.
Well, I'm
That's
glad.
Cool.
I thought it was cute, but I didn't know what you'd think. You better watch yourself. I think some folks might be jealous of that cool jacket of yours.
Oh,
Oha,
there you are.
Ceket için mi?
It's with the ugly jacket.
Tavia.
What?
Never mind. I'll see you later, Clementine.
Come on.
Haydi bakalım. See you later.
Follow
bakalım
me.
Ne zaman
Come
öleceğiz.
On.
Evet. Aha. Sarah. Sarah'ımız eksikti. Seramız da tamamlandı.
Stay in here for a minute. I'm gonna radio down and find out what you're doing.
O kadar meyve sebze nereden geliyor sonuçta? Tabii ki de dokunacağım. Dokunmazsam saçma olurdu. Merhaba kız.
Hey.
Nasılsın? İyi misin?
Are you okay?
Are you okay?
I know it's gotta be hard. My dad's never hit me before.
Her şeyin bir ilki var. Yani yapabileceğimiz bir şey yok.
He didn't want to do it, Sarah. Carver
evet.
Made him. He's the bad guy, not your dad. So, in a weird way, Carver's the one that hit you, not your dad.
Helal olsun, Clementine.
Carver hit me super hard, because it still hurts like crazy.
It looked like it.
Well, thanks. For trying to help. I don't know why people have to be so mean. Like, even when I'm really mad, I still don't want to hurt
ya,
him.
Ya merak etme, onu keseriz, hallederiz ya. Ama sonra babanı da keseceğiz. Merhaba,
don't
Lee.
Mess this up.
Yeah, I get it.
Reggie's in charge here, okay? Listen to him carefully.
Yep, no problem, Tavia. Okay, we gotta do a good job, guys. The camp is counting on us. Come on, I'll show you what to do. It's super easy. Pick up a pair of those shears.
Ne yapacağız? Aldık.
Okay, so we're picking these berries, right? Just pick them, put them in the basket. Simple.
Yani bu mu? Senin öğretmen, senin öğretmen istediği şey bu muydu?
Shears and cut them off and stack them neatly for composting. Got it? Hey, so is she gonna be okay?
Umarım iyi olur.
Cause what happened down there? That was straight fucked up. I don't want her freaking out and getting me in trouble.
She's a baby. There's no helping her.
Whoa, yeah, that's bir şey harsh, yok kid. Bir şey I think if Bill did that to me, I'd ben. Cry a little too. Look, Bill's had it out for me ever since I helped those guys escape, so I gotta concentrate on my work.
Tamam, ben de işime odaklanacağım. Ve işi bitireceğiz böylelikle.
I won't do that again. I'm gonna go work now.
Ne işmiş arkadaş? Yapabileceğiniz pek fazla bir şey yok. Şırak. Kestik. Oho. Bunlar onu yapana kadar. Saraya yardım et. Bencil olmamak gerek.
Hey.
Selam.
Here, watch me.
Şılak. Bitti. Bu kadar basit. Bu kadar hızlı geçecek bir şey miydi? Çok da önemli değilmiş. Ya bak nereden nereye yaptık
değil mi? This isn't that hard, Sarah. I know. I'm just afraid I'll make a mistake. It won't be the end of the world if you do. Just keep going.
Oh shit.
Oh no.
You didn't do any of your work, Clem.
Just checking in. See how the new girls are working out. Reggie.
Yeah, Bill. Hey.
What the fuck happened in here?
Look, Bill, they're new, and me with my arm, it's just not the easy... I have one arm.
Shut up. Shut the fuck up. You better have an explanation for this. And I mean now.
Bill, please, just...
Sounds like you're about to give me an excuse when I asked for an explanation.
We'll get it done. Just give us some more time.
Benim hatamdı lan. Hadi gel kapışalım. Benim hatamdı. Benim hatamdı. Ne yapacaksın kalbe? Hayır, benim hatam. Benim hatam. Hadi bakalım.
We talked about this, Reggie. Didn't we? But you just don't get it, do you?
Get what?
Why don't you girls wait outside? Reggie and I have a... few things to talk about.
Ulan iki yaprak kesmedi diye ne yapacaklar ki?
Thanks for the help, girls.
Abi adamı sıkacaklarmış gibime geliyor.
What's wrong, Sarah?
Ulan Sarah, seni var ya atasım var şuradan. Sen çünkü bir işe yaramıyorsun anasını satayım. Atlamayacaksın değil mi?
Are you okay?
No. Alo.
No. Please.
Ananın
weakness, incompetence. It puts us all at risk and it won't be tolerated. You think about that the next time you're asked to do something.
Peki ben de onu şimdi atsam oyun bitse.
Bonnie's got some stuff for you to do. Go.
Abi.
Oh, hey. So, they want you to run some supplies out to the guys working at the expansion. Real simple, just take this over to them.
Resmen ayak işini
yapıyoruz. I don't know what Tavia's talking about. What's wrong? Clem? You all right?
Reggie. Reggie's dead.
What? What are you talking about?
Carver killed him. He pushed him off the roof.
Maybe it was just
lan kaza değil. Biliyoruz kaza olmadığını. Sen de biliyorsun, ben de biliyorum. Kaza falan değil
listen,
arkadaşım.
Take this stuff out to those guys and come straight back. Just be safe, okay? Now ain't the time to be
oho, güvende olsak.
I need to go find out what happened.
Git neler olduğunu öğren gel.
Hey Troy,
Clem's just gonna take them boys some nails.
All right.
Go on.
Bakalım neler yaşayacağız. Kesin bir bokluklar yaşa.
Hey, that ain't your concern. Get that stuff over to them boys. Just follow their cables.
O 7. Gitti güzelim herif. Hım. Hım. Güvenli bölgedeyiz değil mi arkadaşlar? Burası çok güvenli değil mi? O beni barikatları aşamazlar değil mi? Vur Kenny, vur. Vur vur vur vur. Vur Kenny.
I'm trying to help you, asshole.
Yeah, this is a real help. Why don't you just worry about yourself?
Reggie's dead.
Reggie's dead.
Carver killed him.
What? You sure? Who did you?
Shit! Fuck! Grab something.
Artık biz de deadiz. Oh, eski günlerde gibi kapışacak mıyız? Hım. Hadi bakalım. Let's do this. Bir, iki. Beni Lee eğitti lan. Hım. Yan tarafa geç. Dur, yan tarafa geç. A'ya basıldı. A'ya basıldı. Alabileceğim hiçbir şey yok. A-o. Üstün kö kö kö kö kö kö kö kö kö kö kö kö kö. Ah. İyi öldün ha var ya. Walking Dead zombi mombi demeyip alacağız ve savaşacağız. Bir, bu bir. Abi düşmemen gerek. Clementine. En sevdiğim. Of. Müthiş. Eyvallah lan. O kadar tekme atarak uyandırdın da gene de seni sevmiyorum.
Get out of there. Come on. Make me save your ass. Jesus.
Görkem. S.A. Merhaba.
Oh, thank God you're okay. All right, enough mushy shit. You get back inside right fucking now. I'm sure they got shit for you to do in there. Now. Think I'm fucking around? Now I gotta sit down here and babysit you assholes. Can't do a simple fucking patch job without me here cracking the whip.
Uf be, var ya, ne gündü. Ne kavga yaptık, ne olaylar yaşadık ha, var ya. Efendim. Alo. Ne yapıyorsun lan? Alo, beni Lee eğitti diyorum.
Ah, stop. Hey, it's me.
Luke.
Luke.
Yes.
Manyak.
Get the hell out of me.
Isıracağım tabi.
Come all this way.
Vur.
Hey, hey, what was that?
You scared me.
Well, I'm sorry about that.
And it's about time you got here.
You have any idea how hard this was? All right, listen. We ain't got much
time. Umarım gürültü gelmiyordur.
I fought y'all here best I could. I haven't had a night's rest since y'all got nabbed. And, well, that's the first chance I got to talk to somebody. They're everywhere. Okay, they got guards watching everything. Shh, shh.
Evet. Her yeri izliyorlar.
It's bigger than I ever seen around these parts.
Carver mentioned that. Said he hopes it passes us.
Yeah, I heard folks talking about that, but that ain't so. Okay, it's gonna hit this place. I know it is. No, I don't.
Yayın hiç donmuyor. Hem de hiç. Yeşille. Yayında hiçbir donma yok. Donsa bilirim. Yani yayın donsa hop derim yayın donuyormuş derim.
No when, but it's coming and it's gonna be soon. See, I've been looking for places to to get you all free, but haven't been able to find anything yet.
Sürü ne zaman gidiyor? Ne zaman burada oluyor?
It's hard to say, really, but I reckon it'll wash over this place when it does. See, Carver? Oh, he ain't dealt with anything like this before.
It seems dangerous.
Well, the whole situation's dangerous, but, well, we're in it now. It's what we got. We just need a plan. No way to get you and everyone.
Çıkacak bir yol. Oğlum, dakika başı.
Oh, sorry, shit. Okay, Troy, I'm gonna let you be in late. Listen, Clem. I need you to meet me here tomorrow about this time, because I need you to get me one of those radios, okay? Do you think you can do that? Just one of those walkie-talkies. I just need to be able to tell y'all what's going on with them guards. You know,
Valla.
I figure out the schedule the patrols are on. I mean, they're all over the place, but I can Furkan keep an eye on for y'all from out here.
Furkan İzmir'e yeni geldi.
We just gotta be smart, okay? We got a plan.
Nereden bulabilirim?
I think they keep him in the stock room.
Furkan İzmir'e yeni geldi ya. Furkan'la birlikte çoktandır aslında oyun oynamıyoruz onunla birlikte. Hatta 2-3 aydır oyun oynamıyoruz Furkan'la birlikte. Bir ara bulsak yayın yaparız da işte aynı anda Skype'da olamıyoruz mesela. Bir de ben çoktandır oyun oynamıyorum. Böyle bir
sorun var. Just wait as long as you can, because I really need one of those radios. And just let everybody know I'm all right, okay? I'm worried they,
Get out where I can see you.
Go on, get out of here.
Tamam.
The hell were you doing? Huh? Answer me.
I was hiding from walkers.
Evet, walkerlardan saklanıyorum.
That is off fucking limits to you. Bill Radio wants a word with you up in his office. So get on up there now.
Peki. Gel de yakalayalım. Hadi bakalım. Bill'in ofisi de bayağı yukarıda ha. Böyle havalı her yeri görebiliyor. Merhaba. Keleşli.
Go up and see Bill. He doesn't like to wait.
Ben de sevmem. Demek ki Bill'le bir ortak şeyimiz daha çıktı. Yönümüz daha çıktı. Ben de beklemeyi sevmem, o da beklemeyi sevmez. Ne kadar da güzel.
Rebecca!
Ne oldu? Rebecca, alo, Rebecca.
She's a strong woman, surrounded by weak men. I ain't letting my kid get raised around that. Get in here.
Allah Allah, ne istiyor ki? Şu ölü arkadaşımızı.
Alvin. Alvin.
Alvin dead.
He passed out hours ago. He can't hear nothing. No point in making a racket.
Bunu neden yapıyorsun?
Me and him, we got history. Understand? A couple things we had to get worked out. I wouldn't be so concerned about his well-being if I were you. Not with you being so close to the fire yourself.
Yani herif ölmedi mi?
Now.
Alvin. Zenci. Arkadaşımız ölmedi mi? Yani yaşıyor mu? Bayıldı mı?
You might not believe this after what happened earlier, but I liked Reggie. He was a funny guy.
Reggie severdi.
You need folks like that.
Niye öldürdün lan o zaman? Niye?
Sink in during times like this. But he was weak. And I don't mean just cuz he was mean. That wasn't his problem. He was weak of will.
İradesi zayıf, karakteri zayıf. Senin iraden, karakterin çok mu güçlü?
Not anymore. Not with what we got at stake.
O ölmeyi hak etmedi bir kere.
Even if he messed up, he didn't deserve to die. Herifi
resmen aşağı attı lan.
Oh, he certainly did.
Hayır.
You see, Reggie put us at risk with his incompetence. He's had a string of screw-ups lately. Killing one
İşi batırdı diye anasını satayım. 2-3 yaprak kesmedik lan. It's one of the tough decisions that a weaker person couldn't make.
It's why it falls to people like us to lead them to safety.
You understand?
Well, I wish it was different, I do. But they are weak and we are strong. That's why it's our responsibility to shepherd the flock. To keep them safe. It's their nature to follow, not to lead.
You know what I wish?
What's that, honey?
I wish Kenny had killed you.
Kenny, keşke seni öldürseydi.
And there's all the proof I need right there. You think anyone out there would have the balls to say something like that? Oh, he did, but look where he landed. And we're more alike than you think. In fact, I think you realize it, but you're not comfortable with it yet. There's no way you could have lasted this long otherwise. I realized it back in that cabin. You were scared, but you looked me straight in the eye, kept your nerve.
Evet, ben çok cesaretli bakalım.
That's what we need. If we're gonna get through this, the next generation has to be stronger than the last to lead us out of this. Kids like you, raised the right way, the way my child will be raised. It ain't this hurt that keeps me up at night. We can handle that. It's not knowing if I got anyone to hand all this off to, but I ain't worried about that anymore.
Bebek ya senin değilse.
Well, even if that was true,
doğru.
It's mine now. All right, now.
Bill, you there?
Yeah, I'm here.
The loading bay door is jacked. Troy really knocked the shit out of it.
How bad is it?
Rails are tweaked so it won't shut all the way. I don't think it's an emergency or anything, but it's something Stan should take a look at when he can.
I'll get him on it. Out. That fucking idiot.
Fucking
hurt on its way, and he puts a goddamn ding in my door. Go on back out to the yard. It's almost supper time.
Hadi ben de acıktım. Şaka değil, ben gerçek hayatta da acıktım. Neyse. Ben bu oyunu kaç dakikadır oynuyorum? Yazmıyor. Eskiden olsa yazardı ama.
Cuz we all know what happened this morning. I don't know what that son of a bitch is gonna do next.
So you want to ring the dinner bell for a herd of walkers to show up? How is that better?
Cuz this place will be fucking chaos when that thing hits. No one will be paying any attention to us, and that's when we go. It's our opening. We just got to figure out a way to draw them to us.
Your friend here wants to get us killed by lurkers before Bill can do it.
What is it with you?
That's what it sounds like to me.
You know that's not what he's saying, but it does sound dangerous.
This shit is all dangerous.
Kenny, do not speak to me like that.
Ses aylakları çeker.
There was this girl. Walkerları çeker. She used bells to control where they moved.
Yeah, that's right. She had them running all over Crawford. We just need something loud.
Well, unless you've got a megaphone tucked in your pocket, it doesn't help us much now. I still vote we get Luke the radio and wait for an opening.
Oh, come on.
Evet, hadi.
Do you know about Luke?
He flagged us down when Troy wasn't looking. Told us his plan. Mentioned he talked to you.
If Luke can tell us what's going on with the guards, we can use that to pick a good time to escape.
That seems reasonable.
Who knows when that'll be? Look, Clem had it right. We just need something loud to get their attention.
The PA system Carver is always using is quite loud.
There's some speakers outside the building, pointed toward the parking lot. I saw them when we were walking out to the work. Troy's always standing next to one of them.
I saw the controls. They're in Carver's office.
Carver'in She's right. Ofisinde.
It's all controlled in Bill's office. There's a switch in there that'll turn them on.
How do you know that?
Gördüm.
I used to make a lot of the announcements back in the day. I had it flipped on once. Luckily there wasn't much around at the time to hear it.
Yani gördü. That's olamaz. Perfect.
We just gotta get into his office. Why didn't you say something sooner?
Because it doesn't change anything. This isn't a discussion about how to do it. It's a discussion about whether it's stupid. And it's still stupid. The sensible thing is to get Luke the radio and wait for him.
Furkan.
You're real difficult to deal with sometimes.
No, that's all right. You ain't exactly a peach either.
Why can't we do both? Even if we bring the herd to us, it's probably good for Luke to be able to tell us where they're coming from.
You know what? Fine. I can get behind that. Okay, so we get that turd radio. He keeps us posted on the herd's movement. We fire up the PA thing and bring the walkers to roll over this place.
And then what?
Get some guns and shoot our way out. I don't know. Whatever we can. We
improvise.
You don't plan to improvise.
I figured out what your problem is. You don't think this stuff through. If the end of the plan is just to stroll through a herd of walkers, then you should know from the jump there's no way it's ever going to work.
Actually, I do it all the time.
First words I ever hear you say, and it's just some crazy stupid shit.
Hush. What do you mean exactly?
When you cover yourself in their smell, rub the walker guts all over you. They can't tell you from one of
them. Helal olsun, bunu yapabilirsen var ya.
Now I don't know who's crazier.
Crazy kız.
Trust me.
Crazy girl.
I've walked through herds before. It works. You just have to keep calm and make sure you're good and covered.
You seem to know what you're talking about.
Lee figured that out.
What?
It's how we got out of the marsh house.
Evet, Lee.
Lee covered me and we walked right through.
Really?
Hiç unutmuyorum o gün.
Holy shit. Oh, good one, Lee. All right, what are we waiting for? Let's get that stupid radio.
We still have to find a way to get in the stockroom.
I got a plan for that, too. Come on, kid. Gonna need your help.
Where the hell did she come from?
Lee de böyle yapmıştı, hatırlıyorum.
We just need to use the winch. She can just climb up from there. Then, just drop into one of the skylights over the stockroom. There are shelves and stuff for you to land on, so you probably won't fall to your death.
Great. That thing breaks all the time. Unless something's changed, it won't support much weight.
Come on, up and at him.
Don't push her, Kenny.
Ya şimdi ya hiç.
That's my girl.
İşte benim
kızım.
We gotta
get that rope down.
İşte.
Mike, you want to boost her up?
Come on, kid.
Don't let go.
I got you.
Hadi bakalım, başlıyoruz. Tıpkı eski günlerde yaptığımız gibi. Hadi bakalım, makara sistemimiz. Beni yukarıya çek. Çıkart. Ne kadar ağır olabilirim? Daha hızlı olabilirsin bence.
Try to hurry, alright? I don't think they're the sharpest guards in the world, but they're no idiots either. They see you not in your bunk, we're all done. Shit, he's coming back. I gotta let you go. I can't stand here. Grab something.
Oh, kendime geldim. Oh my god.
We're in trouble.
Çok fazla kişi var. Gidelim bakalım. Camlardan aşağıya atla dedi bize, değil mi? Böyle bir alttan müzik mi geldi? Neyse. Hmm. Bana şimdi telsiz lazım. Direkt telsizlerin yerine gelmişiz. Nice.
Reggie, huh?
Yeah.
You think Bill...
Go on.
Nah, it's just... I was wondering if you thought Bill maybe...
Spit it out, Hank.
I don't think Bill was gonna let him back in.
Huh. You don't?
No.
Hım, gergin dakikalar.
I don't know.
Çok gerginim.
So really? No bullshit. You think we're ready?
I think so. The homestead at least.
Okay.
Not sure about the expansion.
Batırmadık şu anda.
They're out there just moaning.
Ablam, git. Get out. Defol.
I know what you mean. Figure we'd be used to it by now.
I wouldn't figure that.
Whoop.
Never got used to a light buzzing or anything.
A little different when it's dead human beings walking around.
I'll give you that one.
Öyle ufak bir uğultu ya, o gerçek değil.
Is that why you're down there?
Yep.
What happened to it again?
Troy backed into it when we brought the prisoners, the new people in.
See, it's hard not to call the prisoners.
Anyway, I'm looking at it now. I don't think we have what we need.
Olamadı ya.
Jesus, really?
We repurposed a lot of shit to get this place built. I can't say for sure if we even had the materials before we started expanding.
I don't know about you, but it seems like we really shouldn't be doing this yet. Shouldn't we just wait until we need more space to make more space?
I don't know, Hank. Bill's got a plan. Look, let's say we call it for now. We'll talk later.
All right, talk to you later.
Yep, later.
Out.
Out.
Hay yapacağınız sisteme sokayım. Ha işte böyleymiş. Oh ceple ceple. Aferin Clementine. Kuşlar gene bir coştu. Okey. Kuşlar, civcivler gene bir coşuyor bizim. Oh. Vallahi oh. Sorunsuz bir şekilde gelmeyi başardık.
You get him? Okay, jump down. I got you.
Tutamayacak var ya. Vallahi tuttu. Şaşırttı beni. Aferin lan.
Troy'll be back any minute. Well?
Yeah. İşte böyle.
Everybody stay where you are. No need drawn suspicion.
That was so cool.
Thank you, Clem.
I told you you probably wouldn't die. Nice job.
Thanks. Teşekkürler. Eyvallah.
Yep. Anyway, get some rest.
I thought about Duck today, about his dumb little face. First things that come to mind are always the dumb things he was doing. Kid was always running in circles. Every damn place he went, he'd just run. He couldn't stop him. Makes it harder to remember he was a good boy.
Ne yapacaksın? Yapabileceğimiz hiçbir şey yok.
One long day.
Yapabileceğimiz hiçbir şey yok Kenny. Senin oğlan gitti. Hatırlıyorum. Çok iyi çocuktu. Kenny'nin oğlu ördek miydi ismi? Duck mıydı? Duck.
All right, we're all here.
Dördüncü bölümde kesmiştik.
Someone's got to get the radio out to Luke. What's the problem?
We should probably figure out who's doing what before we.
Tabii ki de. Ananı.
Time to get up. Daylight's burning. They let you sleep in, all things considered.
Where's my dad?
He's where the rest of you are going. To work.
Work.
Rebecca, Nick, Sarah, Jane. If you gotta take a piss, do it now. The next break won't be for a while. Troy will be coming up for the rest of you.
İşemeye her zaman vakit olması gerek bence.
Why just them?
Like I said, Troy's coming for the rest of you.
Troy mi geliyor? Gelsin, gelsin. Gelsin hacı gelsin. Gelecekleri varsa görecekleri de var. Hadi bakalım.
All right, look. If we're gonna do something, we have to do it now. And if Luke's all we got, and we pair up with him,
I can do it. Where's the meeting?
Mike.
Mike. Yeah? Zenciler hemen ölmez diye biliyorum.
Are you fucking kidding?
Luke mu
no
gelecek?
Offense. Come on, that's crazy. She's a kid.
Why would there's a million reasons? She knows Luke. She can hide. She got the damn radio for us in the first place.
Who cares?
And I'm sorry, Mike, but I don't know you from
ya,
fucking
Mike.
Out, all right? And if I'm trusting someone to do something, this
ben yaparım, ben yaparım. Trusting her. Mike şimdi
Ken's
işi
right.
batırır.
I should do it.
Don't do something stupid just to get some respect.
She doesn't need your respect.
Give me the radio.
All right, little chickens. Let's get
Ay, sokayım size de tersinize de.
I don't think today's gonna be like yesterday. No way. No shenanigans. This rooster's gonna be surveilling your ass every second of the day, you hear? Got that? I'm afraid I need an
Yes, sir!
Girl.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Come on. Oh, you have your pockets all out. Gonna get your tags all snagged on something.
Evet.
Let's go.
Hadi bakalım. Ne telsiz olaymış anasını satayım.
Hey, she's with me?
Oh shit, I almost forgot.
Yeah.
Well, take her then. I don't care.
Wait, what's going on?
Never mind.
Just chores of a different sort. Come on, City Mouse.
Can't you cut her a break? She'd really rather keep with us. People she knows.
Okay.
Tamam tamam, it's ben okay. Halledeceğim. Sıkıntı yok.
Come on.
Halledeceğiz. Like.
I just wanted to make sure you were all right.
Eyvallah kızım. Vallahi sattım mattan ama delikanlı kızmışsın ha. Yani, en azından sana güvenebilecek miyim acaba? Bilmiyorum.
Bill was just so matter of fact about it. Like he'd pulled up a weed or something, like it had to be done, and that was just one of those moments when your blood runs cold, goose pimples up and down your arm, because it turns out the person you thought you knew was never there.
Allah Allah, hiç yok muymuş?
You look anxious, Clementine. Something the matter?
Bak şimdi bir şey ayrı yazmışlar. Hadi hadi. Hadi.
You know you can talk to me, right? I was dishonest when I first met you, but I swear on everything holy that'll never happen again.
Söyle gitsin.
Bonnie, Luke's waiting for me to give this to him. He needs it.
Clementine,
and guess all be. I need from you is to just not care where I am for 15 minutes.
Hemen geleceğim, hiç sıkıntı yok.
If you get caught and you mention my name, Carver will be the least of your troubles. Okay?
Seni satmam ben, merak etme. Ben senin gibi değilim.
What are you waiting for?
Eyvallah. Çok güzel.
Y'all better hurry that shit up. I hate babysitting you assholes.
Luke?
Kapıyı kapat gerizekalı.
Luke!
Mal, kapıyı kapat. Kapı... Kan? Ne alaka?
That looks really old. He's probably fine.
Hım, tamam, sen öyle diyorsan öyledir.
Luke. Where
ananı
is he?
Arkada. Hop. Bunlara niye bakıyorum? Yer takımına niye bakıyorum?
Was he sleeping here?
Belki. Luke burada değil. Luke burada değil. Ananı.
I swear to Christ you're gonna regret this.
I was...
Ya gelip geçen sokak atıyor.
You people been here one fucking day and already you're fucking up. Well, you wait and see what happens. Move. Hey.
Ulan Luke, ulan Luke. Luke,
get over there.
Alo.
And how is it that we're repaid for our trust? With treachery, with deceit,
Luke.
With theft.
Ne oluyor lan burada?
I don't know, Clem.
I don't know, Clem mi?
Whatever you were planning is over. It's done. You can't just run from your problems. You can't just up and leave when it gets tough. Because there's nowhere else you can go where it ain't. Tough is all we got now. Get that through your fucking skulls. Luke here, he can't help you now. You gotta help yourselves. You gotta help me find the strength to forgive you. Now you can start by telling me where the other one is. I'm gonna count to three. If that radio ain't in my hand by then, we'll have to make things more difficult.
Şimdi telsizi direkt vermeli miyiz, telsizi direkt vermemeli miyiz? Ben olsam verir miydim, vermez miydim? Zor. Zor şeyler bunlar arkadaşlar. Çok zor şeyler. Telsizi direkt vermeliyim mi, vermemeliyim? Vereyim mi, vermeyeyim mi? Vereyim mi, vermeyeyim mi? Tamam ya, doğaçlama hareket edeceğiz şimdi.
1.
Two. Three.
It's right here. I got it. It's all right. Sorry about that. Not sure what I was thinking.
Three.
Fucker.
No!
Oh, God!
Yeah.
Jesus Christ! Stop!
Stop him! Somebody stop him!
Troy, do
Let
something!
Me go. Stop!
Clementine, help
you
me!
You have to do this, Bill!
No! Stop!
Kenny, yardım et!
Kenny! Kenny!
Ananı çekeyim, bana vurdu pezevenk.
Bill!
Yani...
That's enough, Bill! Please! Bill, there's a breach!
Alright, everyone come with me. Bonnie, you stick around. Make sure these folks don't get into any more trouble.
Yeah, okay.
No supper for y'all tonight. Maybe an empty stomach will give you some perspective. Then we'll try this again tomorrow.
Abi, ne yaptı?
Do your best with him, Carlos. You need to get him able to move, because we're leaving tonight.
Abi, neler oldu? Neler oldu öyle, hacı?
Oh, dang it.
Hacı, neler oldu öyle? Kenny, ne dayak yedi lan? Kenny nasıl vurdu şerefsiz? Ama bu bizi daha da öfkelendiriyor. Ulan.
What'd she say?
She said she can get us out of the pen if we can get the PA system going. Second she hears it, she'll run over and spring us.
Bu tabii beni daha da sinirlendirdi.
What are you talking about?
Look. I know part of this is my fault. I know. I was hungry. I got reckless trying to steal some food and I got caught.
We can't stay here.
Exactly. We have no idea how long Alvin's got before Bill just kills him. We have to leave now.
Look, I hear what you're saying, but it's risky.
It is pretty damn risky, guys.
Risky? Did you see what that son of a bitch just did? Look, the plan works. Nothing needs to change. It's all set up. The hard part is done. This guy's fucking crazy. Who knows what he'll do next?
Yeah, but now we're dealing with a guy beat to shit, Sarita, in no shape to do anything, and I'm a goddamn mess. Look, we should rest up, okay? We should bide our time, and we should wait for an opening.
Bonnie's agreeing to help us tonight.
And that doesn't mean she can't do it some other night.
I don't know, guys. Luke's making sense. Maybe we should wait.
We're not waiting.
Beklemiyoruz.
Ain't nothing out there, guys. Trust me, I looked. There's no
Kenny
food.
Nerede ya?
There's
Kenny,
no
Kenny.
Supplies. They picked everything clean.
Where's Kenny?
Doc's over there working on it. And don't look good.
Kenny. Where's Kenny? Kenny'ye ne oldu? Abi Kenny'nin gözü gitti değil
mi? Is he gonna be okay?
His orbital is crushed. I don't think there's much hope for the eye. I got him as stable as I could, cleaned it, got some of the swelling down, bandaged it as best I could. But until he wakes up, we won't know if there's any damage to the brain.
Doğru bilemeyiz. MR mı çekeceğiz sonuçta? Kenny...
Fuck. Okay, look. Maybe I'm just playing devil's advocate here, but if... Damn it, if y'all are serious about going tonight, then we're gonna have to start talking about maybe leaving some folks behind.
No!
There's hayır, lan, hayır.
Other way.
Hayır.
This is bullshit.
Kenny, Kenny's
well, I don't like
olmaz.
It either, but guess what? It's where we're at.
Kenny and I are only here because of you people.
Kenny'siz
and now
gitmem
you intend
ben
to leave us behind.
So we should risk all of our lives?
No, we're not leaving
Kenny. Kenny'yi bırakmayacağız. Bu it's oyunun lideri ve oyuncusu, ana oyuncusu ben olarak.
We're just trying to make the best of a bad situation here. No one wants to leave Kenny.
Evet, istemez. Kenny'yi bırakmıyoruz o yüzden.
Gus.
You
won't have to.
Ooh, Kenny, say
I'm all right.
Aslan parçası be. Ulan Kenny uyandı sonunda. Plan don't change. Kenny.
Not bad, old man.
Thanks, asshole.
You are one tough bastard.
Do tough bastards get their ass kicked in front of everybody?
Kenny.
You all right? That wasn't your fault, okay? Of. It's all right.
Kenny, yaşlandım be. Ben de büyüdüm gerçi de. Neyse.
Well, then what now? We get the hell out of here.
Defolup like gidelim hadi. Now.
Yes.
Where are we going? In case things get squirrely and we gotta make a break for it, we need a place to meet up.
We could meet out at Parker's Run.
The hell is that?
It's a Civil War site a few miles north. Tourist trap. Got signs all over. Just follow the road.
We stopped there after we escaped the first time. Luke and Carlos know where it is. It's not that far.
Well, at least if a few folks know where it's at, it'll be easier to find if we're split up. All right, that works.
Then we just need someone to go set off that PA, right? I mean, you never bother to explain who's supposed to do that.
Clementine! Herkes bana bakıyor.
Wait, wait, hold on. She's the plan?
Gidelim.
Let's go.
Let's go. Hadi, hadi bakalım. Bu işte bize şey olur.
The switch for the outdoor speakers. Just the indoor speakers might not draw the herd. It's right on the microphone box.
Right.
By default, it's set to play music. So you should just have to turn it on, right? Then climb back up and drop into the stock room. We'll meet you there.
Tekrar
söyle. Can you tell me again?
You gotta set off the PA system in Carver's office. Then climb back up onto the roof, drop into the stock room, and that's where we'll
ben
meet
nasıl
you.
Bunu unutacağım.
Right.
Do not forget about turning the outdoor speakers on.
Got it.
Carvel'in ofise gireceğim. Ofisteki itemleri alacağım.
Clem, make sure you bring Alvin.
Oho, bir sürü şey verdiniz. Ben unuttum ki. Yemin ediyorum unuttum. Ne yapacaktım şimdi? O odaya girip bir şeyler Alvin. Bir şeyler yapacağım. Alvin. Alo. Uyan uyan Alvin. Gidiyoruz. Kalk. Alvin yaşamıyor mu acı?
Alvin? Are you okay?
Alvin. Alvin. Alvin Rip bence. Ah Alvin ah. Neyse şimdi ben bu odada yapacağım bir şeyler vardı. Oh kuşlarımız ötmeye başladı. Çırınk çırınk çırınk çırınk çırınk diye. Ses sistemi bu şimdi. Hım.
Okay, now the mic.
Şimdi çevir.
What? What's wrong?
Hım. Şimdi buna bastık.
No, no, no, no. No, where are they?
Alvin, oh, bir bu gürültü eksikliğini ediyorum. Ha?
Come on, come on.
Ya please neden look. Hep ben yayın açarken böyle şeyler oluyor? Açtık. İyi misin Alvin?
Are you okay?
Alo, Alvin.
Carver talks all that tough guy shit, then keeps the tiniest gun in the universe. Something funny about that.
Alvin yapma.
You have the project, we have the know-how. How?
Alvin geliyorlar.
Come on, we have
hadi
to
gitmeliyiz.
Go.
I ain't going anywhere. But you are. Gone. I mean to get some payback.
No, we're leaving. We're all leaving.
Hepimiz gidiyoruz.
I ain't fit to move, kid. I've run out of road.
Hadi, iyi tamam o zaman. Peki abi.
No, I'll just go up there and shut that thing off.
You gotta get out of here. They'll be here any second.
Ah Alvin, ah. Eyvallah Alvin.
You take care of my girls.
Tamam Alvin.
It's gonna be a girl. Just a hunch. Go on.
Ah, hiç olmadan. Surprise motherfucker. Alvin iyi bir adamdı. O 7. Öldü. Çok iyi bir insandı. Bu şey yapmaktan çok seviyorum da. Alvin Rip. Alvin Dead. Ayaklılar geliyor. Abi. Alvin iyi insandı ya. Doktor be. Alvin be. Neyse abi. Şimdi buraya geldik. Ya hay seni kim ya? Hay ben seni ya.
Dog shit group of crippled fucks. Then fine. Be my guest. But I will put a bullet in you and the
surprise motherfucker.
Get back.
Kafasını sık.
Come on, Luke. This ain't none of your business.
Öldürebilir miyim?
Clem, where? Why isn't Alvin with you? Where is he?
Alvin Rip. Alvin öldü. Alvin Rip.
Alvin.
Yapabileceğimiz hiçbir şey yok. Duygusal bağlamıyorum. Bu herifi öldürmeye gidiyorum.
I am. Oh God, I am so sorry.
Kill him.
Rebecca.
Hadi lütfen, lütfen. Hadi, hadi. Sabahtan beri bunu istemiyor muyuz zaten?
This is just a bit of a custody battle we got in our hands here.
Just shoot him.
What? No, I just.
Kafasına da sıkabilir miyiz? Rica etsem. Eyvallah. Kafası tam alnının çatına vurmanı istiyorum. Ya kafasına da vurursak arkadaşlar. Şunun bari silahını. Hah. Ha levye de olur. Ben levyeyi severim. Half-Life'a bağladık. Beyninin patladığını görebilecek miyiz? O herifi zaten hiç sevmemiştim. Arkadaşlar. Şu adamla bir işimiz var.
Go on. You don't need to see.
Hayır, var. Hayır, hayır. Ben bunu duracağım. Hayır, hayır, hayır. Hiçbir yere gitmiyorum. Ben de onun kafasına vuracağım.
It's gonna get messy.
I know.
You fucking ingrates. I don't even know how good you got it.
Acaba ben de vurabilir miyim?
You'll learn.
Hadi şunun beynini patlatalım. Kurbanlık koyun.
No shepherd to guide you. Clementine knows exactly what I'm talking about.
Kal.
No.
No.
I'm not letting you see this.
Kes lan, izin istemiyorum senden.
Your decision.
Ben o herifin kafasının patladığını göreceğim.
You look at me, I. You go with that feeling you got right now, Clementine. That's what makes you stronger than the rest of them.
Let's go.
Hadi, hadi, hadi abicim, hadi. Önümde şey yapmayın.
We'll see how long that lasts.
I'll be right there.
Onun öldüğünü göreceğim.
That's funny. Coming from you.
Hadi, saatlerdir ben bu anı bekliyordum. Bak, bir saat 40 dakikadır bu anı bekliyorum.
It'll get you there. You got a thick fucking skull.
Hadi yapacağım şu işi.
Should have put you out of your misery right then. Now look at you.
Çok konuştum be.
Mess. The fuck are you looking at, bitch? Don't act like you didn't love every second.
Oh. Bir de öyle. Tam bir daha vururum. Eyvallah. Bize de gösterin lan. Ha şöyle kan görelim değil mi? Anasını satayım. Patlat. Patlat. Eyvallah. Göze göz dişe diş lan. O kadar. Oh. İçimin yağları eridi. Bir tane daha patlat. Mission completed.
Let's go.
Hadi gidelim. Levyeyi de alalım. Bir de ben tükürebilir miyim? Hep te diye. Kızım sen hamilesin. Sen bu kadar şey niye baktın ya? Neyse. Oh, oh, üzüntülü müyüz değiliz anasını satayım. Ama bir balgam ataydık iyiydi. O zaman işte güzel olabilirdi.
I'm all right. Come on, we got enough to worry about. Man, we're never gonna make it through this. You kidding me? If Clem can handle it, you can.
Da onunla ben bir miyim şimdi?
I thought they were coming from the south.
Beni Lee eğitti, arkadaşlar. Lee eğitti.
Fuck.
Reis çok iyi eğitti beni ya, vallahi.
Here, you're gonna need something.
Ha, ona hakikaten ihtiyacım olacak benim. Evet, başlıyor muyuz? Ben basma. Aynen böyle devam. Sen de işi tam bitir. Aha, ratatatatata sıkıyorlar.
Or you can die here. Doesn't matter to me. Do it quick. We need to get covered before the rest of them get close.
Bizim kız da nasıl?
I'll go first. You're gonna put that on yourself? We have to, Sarah.
Her yerime bulaştı. Ay.
Okay. Now you turn around. Smells gross.
Tabii ki de iğrenç kokacak.
Everybody shut the fuck up.
Just stay still.
Are you sure?
I'm sure. There's nothing to fear if you remain calm. I'll keep you safe.
Hurry the fuck up.
Turn around. I'll get your back.
We ain't got all day here. Everybody ready? They're almost on us.
What in the actual fuck is going on here?
What
is this sick shit? Someone say something before I start. Hey, hey, hey! Don't you even fucking think about it, motherfucker. I will end you, you hear me?
Troy. Troy, we talked about this.
What? The fuck you talking about?
I told you I wanted to get out. You said you'd help, then I'd help.
I thought you meant get out of the pen, not whatever the fuck this shit is.
I did. But now we can leave. Troy, you can come with us.
Toy bokyonu öleceksin. Kaç.
Well, where would we go?
Away from here. Together.
Man, you smell really bad. You gotta get a bath before we...
Ananı sikeyim, ne yaptı o?
Come on,
Siti.
Don't make any noise. Got it?
Ölmeyi hak etti de böyle değil lan. Adamın daşaklarını patlattı yemin ediyorum. O ne yaptı? Wow. Oğlum bunu bahsetmemiştik. Bu kadar değil lan. Yemin ediyorum içim sızladı. Ay, ay. Neyse. Yemin ediyorum içim sızladı.
Is that Tavy? Where's Bill? We need him up here.
Stay calm.
Shh. It'll be okay.
Don't worry.
Bir önümüze dikkat edersek.
Watch Sarah.
Sarah'ya, aynen Sarah'ya dikkat. Şu anda içimizde.
Quiet, honey. Clementine, come help me. Calm her down. Please, just say something. You're her friend.
Lütfen arkadaşlar.
Dad!
Sana da olsa bu. Sarah, kapan içeriye. Sarah. Eyvah. Sarah gene kendi başına işler çıkarttı ha, yemin ediyorum. Sarah, umarım hayatta kalabilirsin. Öl. Rip. Lütfen şunu alabilir miyim? Oh. Sarah. Ananı siki. Abi. Slow motion'a bağladı. Abo, bunu kes.
Oh my god!
Hadi. yapacak hiçbir şey yok. Belki de benim sayemde hayatta kalacak lan. Ne yaptı o? Ay. Sonraki bölümde Walking Dead. Ben bence çok zekice bir şey yaptım.
Sarah's glasses.
Sarah'nın gözlükleri.
She's gonna get someone killed.
If I had said I had the radio, Carver might not have been as vicious to.
Don't ever think that, darling. No telling what that asswipe would have done to you. So how's it look? Am I still gonna be pretty when this heals?
You need to get past that walker without drawing all the others. What are you gonna do?
Not now. Not now, Daryl.
Damn it, where the fuck is Luke?
Luke? Ulan Luke.
They're all gonna die, Clementine. Don't let them pull you down with them.
Çok tatın. Tamam. Risk. Efendim. Türkçe ama telli gibi biliyoruz. Bunlardan kesin telli veririz abi. Neyse. Efendim. 1 saat efendim 1 saat 47 dakikadır Walking Dead oynuyoruz. Ben şahsen bayağı özlemişim oyunu ve bayağı özlediğimden dolayı da yani bence güzel bir yayın YouTube'dan izleyenler için video oldu. Walking Dead sezon yazmışım bu arada. Title'ı şimdi gördüm de orada sezon yazıyor. Hatta bunu size de göstermeliyim. Bak. Walking Dead sezon 2 bölüm 3 evet. Bunlar hep Türkçenin kaderi. Şeyliği yapabileceğimiz bir şey yok. Sozon yazmışım. Abi sozon ne ya? Sozon ne? Neyse bu bölümün sonuna geldik. İzlediğiniz için çok teşekkür ederim. Diğer ki bölümlerde görüşmek üzere. Hoşça kalın. Ben şahsen şu anda Walking Dead sezon 2 bölüm 4'e de geçmeyi düşünüyorum şu anda. Neyse belki ben tekrardan oynayabilirim. Ama ara vereceğim. Bunu sonra düşüneceğim. Bu bölümün sonuna geldik. İzlediğiniz için çok teşekkür ederim. Diğer bölümlerde görüşmek üzere. Hoşça kalın. Güle güle. Kanala abone değilseniz şuradaki iyi tuşuna basarak abone olabilir. Şuradaki iyi tuşuna basarak da ama buradaki kanal logosuna basarak abone olabilir. Şuradaki iyi tuşuna basarak da oyungunlukları.com'a gidebilirsiniz. Çok güzel 10 numara 5 yıldız bir site oldu. Bakın. Yani bakın. Öyle. Görüşürüz. Güle güle. Bye bye.